Next day, Sonia and Ankit go to their grandfather and start their discussion.
Grandpa, recycling means converting the same thing into usable material again, right?
Yes, Grandpa, and we can recycle items like paper, clothes, glass, and plastic, etc.
Well done, kids. Items like paper and clothes take a little longer to decompose than wet waste, but still, they decompose. It is also easy to recycle them. But objects made of plastic, glass, and metals do not decompose at all. We must recycle them. To do this, we should send them to specially established recycle centers because it requires special machines and techniques to do the same.
Grandfather, but we especially need to recycle and reuse paper and plastic, right?
Grandpa, even if the paper gets decomposed, but a lot of trees are cut to make paper. This is not good for our environment. And plastic does not even decompose. Some people burn plastic to get rid of it. When plastic burns, harmful gases come out of it. These gases are also not good for us and the environment.
Rightly said, kids.
Grandpa, a question has crossed my mind. There are so many kinds of plastics. Some are hard, while some are soft. Some are transparent and some are opaque, through which we can't see. Can we recycle all these types of plastics?
Son, there are mainly two types of plastics. One that can only be used once and then thrown away. And others that can be recycled. The biggest damage to the environment is caused by the plastics which can be used only once. Water bottles, plastic bags, plastic spoons, etc. are examples of this type of plastic.
Grandpa, when we all know that this type of plastic is causing environmental damage, why don't we stop using it?
Child, this is due to lack of awareness in people. Due to laziness, we do not carry cloth bags, water bottles, etc. to take the goods. And we buy the items found in one-time used plastic items from outside and throw the plastic bags at home, which over time becomes a mountain of garbage. However, now people have started to understand that this is not going to happen in the long run. Due to the campaigns of intelligent children like you and environmentally conscious people, now many states have banned such plastics.
But the benefit of all this will happen only if these restrictions are strictly implemented. I do not see this happening at all. I think a campaign should run for this too.
All right. And who will run this campaign?
We will run.
You know, Ankit, when I went to my maternal uncle's town during the summer holidays, I saw that many people collected garbage from house to house and sold it for recycling again. They used to earn money from this and how good it is for the environment too. And some people also get employment from it. Uncle explained all this to me.
Oh wow, Sonia. This is a great idea. When we will run this campaign in village to create awareness among people, can we give a person the task of collecting garbage from all the houses? All the villagers would give him money on daily basis.
We will try. Who knows? Maybe this experiment gets successful even in the village.
Grandpa, if used wisely, waste can also be put into a good use. Like this paper fan, I have learned this from a book brought by you. Would you like to learn to make such toys?
Yes, very true. Now you both play and I have to go for a walk.
Okay, Grandpa.